the day.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%. Toxic gas is cleared. Waste disposal area now safe for entry.
Hurry, we gotta pick up the pace. We got more men down. Bravo.
Yes, sir, Sergeant Kelly, sir. Specimen over here can be a chain gun ammo. Boom. Watch this. Wow, it hurts. It actually hurts. You know what hurts more though? My daisy. Storage.
This is Operations Coordinator Mark Lamia, dated November 1st, 2145. I'm filing this report because I am frustrated beyond belief by the level of incompetency I have to deal with here. I don't know where APR is. Idiots. They can't get any of their work done on time. They work slow, they don't follow any of the standard operating procedures, and they can't even remember basic things. For example, I changed the cabinet door codes here to 123 because I thought that was easy enough to remember, but they still forgot. Don't understand why HR can't get me better people. Requesting full authority to hire and fire my own employees. It's the only way I can run my department smoothly. End of log.
Okay.
That was really fun. Hold up a second. I would have just, don't mind me, though. Just going to be swole real quick. Where was I? Somewhere over here? Yes. Yes. Let's see. Totally did that whole thing. Look at that. What's that? Alpha Labs 3? Shit. Wow, Alpha Labs 3. That's pretty hard. I mean, shit, man. That was a good challenge. I enjoyed that. Yeah. I didn't get frustrated at all, though, you know.
Marine, I was able to locate your position. Vorkon systems are beginning to malfunction and shut down. Massive service disruptions throughout the entire base. I don't know how long I'll be able to track. Bravo team has just entered the end front. Pick up the pace. You aren't far behind.
I am going to end this episode here, so like, comment, subscribe. If you want more. No, you don't really need to if you want more, but I'm gonna do more.